You can now upload a post to Facebook groups as a page. First, let's link our accounts. Open your Facebook group and go to Settings from the left panel. Scroll down to Manage Advanced Settings. Click Linked Pages and link a page to the group. Now to give ContentStudio permission to post to your group, go to Apps and click Add App. Search ContentStudio and add it. Now head over to ContentStudio and go to Social Accounts. Connect your Facebook group in this manner and click Save. Under Publish As, select the page you want to post to a group as. This will be the default setting when you compose a post and for all automation campaigns. Let's compose a post now. Head over to the Composer. Select the group you want to post to. Here, you can choose who to publish as in case you change your mind from the default settings you set earlier. Compose a message and add an image if you want. You can also add a first comment as well now. Just select the option below and write a comment. You can only add a first comment if you're posting as a page to a group. Post away! You can check your post on Facebook once it's uploaded.